Gentlemen, my government has informed me that the Klingons are expected to move against your planet with the objective of making it a base of operation against the Federation. My mission, frankly, is to keep them from doing it.
What you're saying, Captain, is that we seem to have a choice between dealing with you or your enemies.
No, sir. With the Federation, you have a choice. You have none with the Klingons. The Klingons are a military dictatorship.
We have no defenses, Captain, nor are any needed.
Gentlemen, I have seen what the Klingons do to planets like yours. They are organized into vast slave labor camps. No freedoms whatsoever. Your goods will be confiscated. Hostages taken and killed. Your leaders confined.
But again, we assure you that we are in absolutely no danger.